The tools required for this install are a T30 Torx bit and a 3/8 drive ratchet. Open the door and locate the limit strap. Use your T30 Torx bit on your ratchet to remove the factory screws for the door limit strap. Install new RedRock 4x4 Paracord limit strap, reinstalling the T30 Torx screws. Ensure that the limit strap is hooked onto the factory hook.